Welcome to The Journey. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I'm so grateful for you for being always with me and supporting me anytime, even likes, comments, sharing. I'm so happy with that. I'm so grateful for you. Especially, I'm so happy today to try this new experience with you and to talk to you more than before. And let me first tell you about the title, The Journey. And what is the journey and why did I choose that title? In the journey, I will talk about my life, the adventures, the difficulties that I face in shooting the video and recording, in choosing the videos, in choosing the song, the nasheed, if it's a new song, if it's a heritage, if it's a new melody, and what each song or each nasheed caused for me in my life and changing my life. Inshallah, there will be many surprises, so be sure to be there. Before we start, inshallah, I will be live every Saturday, inshallah, so don't forget to make an alarm to be with us every week on Saturday with The Journey. Let's start. Now I will talk about the three songs that I will present to you today. And inshallah, if you want to listen to a song that we have made before, you can put down in the comment what you want to hear the next live, inshallah. So be sure, okay? First song, Al-Hijratu, which is one of my favorite now. And it is a traditional song. I don't know how to describe what did I feel when I listened to this song at the beginning. I felt like a describable feeling. And how harsh the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his journey was, and how he conveyed to us the Islamic religion sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I listened to it, I thought to myself, Muhammad, you feel it. You have to do that song. Think to do that video. I thought about making the video. The video I'm thinking about how the feeling of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the desert, the feeling of the desert, the camels, the rivers, the rains, everything, so that we can experience a small part of the real immigration. Second song is Tasma'ni Rabbah. Tasma'ni Rabbah, I was so young, I was, I think, 17 years old or 18 years old, which was a part of the beginning and launch in the world of the Inshad and spreading locally and internationally. And I'm honored to have done this project. Third song is My Beloved Rasulullah, which is an original song. And the most beautiful thing about this song that I filmed it in Kenya. Kenya, in Mombasa especially, it's like you know, the wallpaper of desktop, the beauty of nature. Very, very beautiful. Hope if you didn't see it, you can go now and check it after we finish the live. Inshallah, I will show you some new clips from this video behind the scene. But after we watch the three songs that we have talking about. So don't go and stay with us because there's many surprises are coming in that journey. Salam.
الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار صلوات الله تباركه صلوات الله تباركه ملأ الدنيا بالأنوار رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح يفديه الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح يفديه وبسر القوم الأشرار وبسر القوم الأشرار بنت الصديق توافيه بنت الصديق توافيه الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا.
الحبل الله
من يستمسك يعصمه الله، من يطلب مولاه لا يأنس لا يرضى بسواه، قريب قريب والشارد عنه غريب، ناداك حبيبي ابن عبدي من سواي طبيب. تسمعني رباه تدري خلجات ومناجاتي، تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي، تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد، أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. أدعوك إلهي ربي اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول، كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول، فهب لي رضاك وأنسى اللقاء، يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول. أدعوك إلهي ربي اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول، كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول، فهب لي رضاك وأنسى لقاك، يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول. يشدو قلبي يتغنى يا حبيبي يا رسول الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to the journey. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I'm so grateful for you for being always with me and supporting me anytime, even likes, comments, sharing. I'm so happy with that. I'm so grateful for you. Especially, I'm so happy today to try this new experience with you and to talk to you more than before. And let me first tell you about the title, The Journey, and what is The Journey and why did I choose that title. In The Journey, I will talk about my life, the adventures, the difficulties that I face in shooting the video and recording, in choosing the videos, in choosing the song, the nasheed, if it's a new song, if it's a heritage, if it's a new melody, and what each song or each nasheed caused for me in my life and changing my life. Inshallah, there will be many surprises, so be sure to be there. Before we start, inshallah, I will be live every Saturday, inshallah. So don't forget to make an alarm to be with us every week on Saturday with The Journey. Let's start. Now I will talk about the three songs that I will present to you today. And inshallah, if you want to listen to a song that we have made before, you can put down in the comment what you want to hear the next live, inshallah. So be sure, okay? First song, Al-Hijratu, which is one of my favorite now. And it is a traditional song. I don't know how to describe what did I feel when I listened to this song at the beginning. I felt like the scribble feeling and how harsh the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his journey was. And how he conveyed to us the Islamic religion sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I listened to it, I thought to myself, Muhammad, you feel it. You have to do that song. I think to do that video, I thought about making the video. The video, I'm thinking about how the feeling of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the desert, the feeling of the desert, the camels, the rivers, the rains, everything, so that we can experience a small part of the real immigration. Second song is Tasma'ni Rabbah. Tasma'ni Rabbah, I was so young, I was, I think, 17 years old or 18 years old, which was a part of the beginning and launch in the world of the Inshad and spreading locally and internationally. And I'm honored to have done this project. Third song is My Beloved Rasulullah, which is an original song. And the most beautiful thing about this song that I filmed in Kenya. Kenya, in Mombasa especially, it's the wallpaper of desktop, the beauty of nature. Very, very beautiful. Hope if you didn't see it, you can go now and check it after we finish the live. Inshallah, I will show you some new clips from this video behind the scene. But after we watch the three songs that we have talking about. So don't go and stay with us because there's many surprises are coming in the journey. Salam.
الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يرد رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار صلوات الله تباركه صلوات الله تباركه ملأ الدنيا بالأنوار الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح يفديه الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح وبسر القوم الأشرار وبسر القوم الأشرار بنت الصديق توافيه بنت الصديق توافيه الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا. أفلح من سينجو بالحب اليقين يعيش الحياة بنهج قويم يسير الصراط بنور عظيم بقرب نعيم. تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. يا رب أنت سمى بالكافي الودود حاشا يا حبيبي ذبحي بالصدور إذا ست قلبا أناجيك فيه وألفت سربا تآويت فيه فمن ذا شبيه. إلزم حبل الله من يستمسك يعصمه الله من يطلب مولاه لا يأنس لا يرضى بسواه قريب قريب والشارد عنه غريب ناداك حبيبي ابن عبدي من سواي طبيب. تسمعني رباه تدري خلجات ومناجاتي تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. أدعوك إلهي رب اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول فهب لي رضاك وأنسى اللقاء يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول. اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول. كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول، فهب لي رضاك وأنسى لقاك. يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the journey. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I'm so grateful for you for being always with me and supporting me anytime, even likes, comments, sharing. I'm so happy with that. I'm so grateful for you. Especially, I'm so happy today to try this new experience with you and to talk to you more than before. And let me first tell you about the title, The Journey. And what is the journey and why did I choose that title? In the journey, I will talk about my life, the adventures, the difficulties that I face in shooting the video and recording, in choosing the videos, in choosing the song, the nasheed, if it's a new song, if it's a heritage, if it's a new melody, and what each song or each nasheed caused for me in my life and changing my life. Inshallah, there will be many surprises, so be sure to be there. Before we start, inshallah, I will be live every Saturday, inshallah, so don't forget to make an alarm to be with us every week on Saturday with The Journey. Let's start. Now I will talk about the three songs that I will present to you today. And inshallah, if you want to listen to a song that we have made before, you can put down in the comment what you want to hear the next live, inshallah. So be sure, okay? First song, Al-Hijratu, which is one of my favorite now. And it is a traditional song. I don't know how to describe what did I feel when I listened to this song at the beginning. I felt like a describable feeling. And how harsh the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his journey was, and how he conveyed to us the Islamic religion sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I listened to it, I thought to myself, Muhammad, you feel it, you have to do that song. Think to do that video. I thought about making the video. The video I'm thinking about how the feeling of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the desert, the feeling of the desert, the camels, the rivers, the rains, everything, so that we can experience a small part of the real immigration. Second song is Tasma'ni Rabba. Tasma'ni Rabba, I was so young, I think 17 years old or 18 years old, which was a part of the beginning and launch in the world of Inshad and spreading locally and internationally. And I'm honored to have done this project. Third song is My Beloved Rasulullah, which is an original song. And the most beautiful thing about this song that I filmed it in Kenya. Kenya, in Mombasa especially, it's the wallpaper of desktop, the beauty of nature. Very, very beautiful. Hope if you didn't see it, you can go now and check it after we finish the live. Inshallah, I will show you some new clips from this video behind the scene. But after we watch the three songs that we have talking about. So don't go and stay with us, because there's many surprises are coming in the journey. Salam.
الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يرد رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار صلوات الله تباركه صلوات الله تباركه ملأ الدنيا بالأنوار. الهجرة رحلة هادينا، حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. الهجرة رحلة هادينا، حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. فسلام الله على الهادي، والكون يردد آمينا. الله تكفل يحميه، وعلي أصبح يفديه. الله تكفل يحميه، وعلي أصبح يفديه. وبسر القوم الأشرار، وبسر القوم الأشرار، بنت الصديق توافيه، بنت الصديق توافيه. الهجرة رحلة هادينا، حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. الهجرة رحلة هادينا، حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. فسلام الله على الهادي، والكون يردد آمينا. أفلح من سينجو بالحب اليقين، يعيش الحياة بنهج قويم، يسير الصراط بنور عظيم، بقرب نعيم. تعلم يا الله، لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي، تركت العبيد. ما أنت تريد أريد، لو ترضى عني جود مني، ما لذاك مزيد. يا رب أنت سمى بالكافي الودود، حاشا يا حبيبي ذبحي بالصدور. إذا ست قلبا أناجيك فيه، وألفت سربا تآويت فيه، فمن ذا شبيه. قبل الله من يستمسك يعصمه الله من يطلب مولاه لا يأنس لا يرضى بسواه قريب قريب والشارد عنه غريب ناداك حبيبي ابن عبدي من سواي طبيب تسمعني رباه تدري خلجات ومناجاتي تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد أدعوك إلهي رب اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول فهب لي رضاك وأنسى اللقاء يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول أدعوك إلهي رب اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول فهب لي رضاك وأنسى لقاك يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول
Take my hands to Al-Jannah
برؤيتك أنا يشدو قلبي يتغنى يا حبيبي يا رسول الله.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to The Journey. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I'm so grateful for you for being always with me and supporting me anytime, even likes, comments, sharing. I'm so happy with that. I'm so grateful for you. Especially, I'm so happy today to try this new experience with you and to talk to you more than before. And let me first tell you about the title, The Journey, and what is The Journey and why did I choose that title. In The Journey, I will talk about my life, the adventures, the difficulties that I face in shooting the video and recording, in choosing the videos, in choosing the song, the nasheed, if it's a new song, if it's a heritage, if it's a new melody, and what each song or each nasheed caused for me in my life and changing my life. Inshallah, there will be many surprises, so be sure to be there. Before we start, inshallah, I will be live every Saturday, inshallah, so don't forget to make an alarm to be with us every week on Saturday with the journey. Let's start. Now I will talk about the three songs that I will present to you today. And inshallah, if you want to listen to a song that we have made before, you can put down in the comment what you want to hear the next live, inshallah. So be sure, okay? First song, Al-Hijratu, which is one of my favorite now. And it is a traditional song. I don't know how to describe what did I feel when I listened to this song at the beginning. I felt like the scribble feeling and how harsh the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his journey was. And how he conveyed to us the Islamic religion sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I listened to it, I thought to myself, Muhammad, you feel it. You have to do that song. I think to do that video, I thought about making the video. The video, I'm thinking about how the feeling of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the desert, the feeling of the desert, the camels, the rivers, the rains, everything, so that we can experience a small part of the real immigration. Second song is Tasma'ni Rabbah. Tasma'ni Rabbah, I was so young, I was, I think, 17 years old or 18 years old, which was a part of the beginning and launch in the world of the Inshad and spreading locally and internationally. And I'm honored to have done this project. Third song is My Beloved Rasulullah, which is an original song. And the most beautiful thing about this song that I filmed it in Kenya. Kenya, in Mombasa especially, it's the wallpaper of desktop, the beauty of nature, very, very beautiful. Hope if you didn't see it, you can go now and check it after we finish the live. Inshallah, I will show you some new clips from this video behind the scene. But after we watch the three songs that we have talking about, so don't go and stay with us because there's many surprises are coming in the journey. Salam.
الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار صلوات الله تباركه صلوات الله تباركه ملأ الدنيا بالأنوار الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح يفديه الله تكفل يحميه ولي أصبح يفديه وبسر القوم الأشرار وبسر القوم الأشرار بنت الصديق توافيه بنت الصديق توافيه رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا. أفلح من سينجو بالحب اليقين يعيش الحياة بنهج قويم يسير الصراط بنور عظيم بقرب نعيم. تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. يا رب أنت سمى بالكافي الودود حاشا يا حبيبي ذبحي بالصدور إذا ست قلبا أناجيك فيه وألفت سربا تآويت فيه فمن ذا شبيه. إلزم حبل الله من يستمسك يعصمه الله من يطلب مولاه لا يأنس لا يرضى بسواه قريب قريب والشارد عنه غريب ناداك حبيبي ابن عبدي من سواي طبيب. تسمعني رباه تدري خلجات ومناجاتي تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. أدعوك إلهي ربي اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول فهب لي رضاك وأنسى اللقاء يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول. أدعوك كإلهي رب اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول فهب لي رضاك وأنسى لقاك يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول
لك.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to the journey. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I'm so grateful for you for being always with me and supporting me anytime, even likes, comments, sharing. I'm so happy with that. I'm so grateful for you. Especially, I'm so happy today to try this new experience with you and to talk to you more than before. And let me first tell you about the title, The Journey. And what is the journey and why did I choose that title? In the journey, I will talk about my life, the adventures, the difficulties that I face in shooting the video and recording, in choosing the videos, in choosing the song, the nasheed, if it's a new song, if it's a heritage, if it's a new melody, and what each song or each nasheed caused for me in my life and changing my life. Inshallah, there will be many surprises, so be sure to be there. Before we start, inshallah, I will be live every Saturday, inshallah, so don't forget to make an alarm to be with us every week on Saturday with The Journey. Let's start. Now I will talk about the three songs that I will present to you today. And inshallah, if you want to listen to a song that we have made before, you can put down in the comment what you want to hear the next live, inshallah. So be sure, okay? First song, Al-Hijratu, which is one of my favorite now. And it is a traditional song. I don't know how to describe what did I feel when I listened to this song at the beginning. I felt like the scribble feeling, and how harsh the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam his journey was, and how he conveyed to us the Islamic religion sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I listened to it, I thought to myself, Muhammad, you feel it, you have to do that song. Think to do that video. I thought about making the video. I'm thinking about how the feeling of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the desert, the feeling of the desert, the camels, the rivers, the rains, everything, so that we can experience a small part of the real immigration. Second song is Tasma'ni Rabbah. Tasma'ni Rabbah, I was so young, I was, I think, 17 years old or 18 years old, which was a part of the beginning and launch in the world of the Inshad and spreading locally and internationally. And I'm honored to have done this project. Third song is My Beloved Rasulullah, which is an original song. And the most beautiful thing about this song that I filmed it in Kenya. Kenya, in Mombasa especially, it's like you know, the wallpaper of desktop, the beauty of nature. Very, very beautiful. Hope if you didn't see it, you can go now and check it after we finish the live. Inshallah, I will show you some new clips from this video behind the scene. But after we watch the three songs that we have talking about. So don't go and stay with us, because there's many surprises are coming in that journey. Salam.
رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار رحل الصديق عن الدار في صحبة خير الأبرار صلوات الله تباركه صلوات الله تباركه ملأ الدنيا بالأنوار. الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا. وبسر القوم الأشرار بنت الصديق توافيه، بنت الصديق توافيه. الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. الهجرة رحلة هادينا حمل الإسلام لنا دينا. فسلام الله على الهادي والكون يردد آمينا.
ألفت سربا تآويت فيه.
فمن ذا شبيه؟ إلزم حبل الله من يستمسك يعصمه الله، من يطلب مولاه لا يأنس لا يرضى بسواه، قريب قريب والشارد عنه غريب، ناداك حبيبي ابن عبدي من سواي طبيب. تسمعني رباه تدري خلجات ومناجاتي، تعلم يا الله لا ما في دنياهم حاجاتي، تركت العبيد ما أنت تريد، أريد لو ترضى عني جود مني ما لذاك مزيد. أدعوك إلهي ربي اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول، كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول، فهب لي رضا وأنسى اللقاء، يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول. أدعوك إلهي ربي اجعل قلبي بحبك موصول، كل الدنيا تفنى ومآلها موت وذبول، فهب لي رضاك وأنسى لقاك، يوم الحشر اجعلني ممن يلقى منك قبول.